shaders button, and here is where you will be able to add shaders files. So I guess you won't be able to add them here. This is where they will appear once you add them. One thing I will say,
and I can't do that.
Zeus right here, it says it's good. This is where you have to kind of pay attention a little bit.
We go your back hair looks extra long today. It's because it is. It's pretty long.
I thank you for your compliment, though. I'm assuming.
Why is the rain chilling by the door? I think she's watching the rain. I haven't showed you guys my weapons yet. Okay. While this is updating, let me show you my knife. I got this at a place called Wall Drug.
Man, it is pouring out there.
Is this why you couldn't stay on the stream? I was like, what the fuck? It's Jared.
Hey, everybody.
You want to see my knife?
Sure. Oh.
Yeah. It's not very sharp. I'm not allowed to promote violence, so I have to show that it doesn't cut people.
Can I see that?
Yes. Oh, you didn't see it.
Among Us?
Among Us. That was like one of the first things I showed. I was so excited.
Your mom was in on this, by the way.
I figured that's why she was by the door.
So was Annabelle and Milo.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
When did you guys decide that you were going to come over?
I literally messaged her on Discord yesterday. I was like, hey, so can a homie come through real quick?
We're playing Minecraft Vanilla tonight, and there's nothing you can say about it.
I was not complaining.
Oh, can you get the scissors from the kitchen?
Yeah.
Thank you.
What are we going to do with the scissors?
Of. Can't you read his mind?
Is that Ghoul's? It is Ghoul's. And this is Ghoul's 2.
Yeah.
My failed clone.
I can't. You have to get better scissors. And I don't feel like running around for you.
That's like your job. That's what I don't pay you for. Yeah, that's what I thought. Run around for me.
Aren't you supposed to end up with bitch?
Run around for me, bitch. What are you gonna play right now? I'm just gonna play single player because Jared's here and I gotta figure out what to do with him.
I've never played Minecraft on PC before, dude. Honest with you, I don't care, dude. I'll just sit here and watch and entertain.
You could film my mom's role.
Okay.
And do whatever she did. What? Alright, go fuck yourself. You'll fill your own role. Two of you motherfuckers and you can barely read chat. Listen. Are you illiterate?
No.
Yes, you are now.
Okay.
He's illiterate and so am I. So, can't blame us.
So no one told you that.
Was gonna be this way. So, the hat is disgusting. What the fuck? Oh! The hat's not going on me. Yes!
Oh my god.
Yep.
But
is there a time limit on these bunny ears?
Normally like 5 minutes.
You can... Whenever you get tired of it. You've never had a guest.
Yeah, we haven't.
Make up the rules. How's that, Jared?
Cool. I've been waiting to make up rules for Brian.
Oh no. Well, if we have rules, we need a safe word. My ears! So is the rule every time that there's a hat time, we both have to wear the hat?
Yeah.
Okay.
A little bit warning though. I do have lice. I'm joking.
I figured you
the way you,
were.
You looked at me, you're like, what? How the fuck did Whole Foods Market just text me?
Did you know there's a store called Whole Pets?
What? Like, what's their fucking competition? Half Pets?
That's what I was thinking.
Brian, I have a challenge for you.
Oh boy.
How about you kill a dragon?
Okay, I was just told today that I should kill the Ender Dragon so I can start a new hardcore world. So, it's looking like tonight's gonna be the night. I bet you I could go beat the Ender Dragon right now. 28. What level am I? 24? You wanna know something funnier than 24? 25.
Oh, bro, I thought you just ended the stream.
Jared, we have to talk. You're not allowed on this stream anymore.
All right, All Might.
Eat this.
Are we going to the dragon?
Yeah, we're going to the dragon.
Right now?
Yeah, right now.
No, this isn't where the dragon is.
Well, silly. This is the faster way to get to the dragon by going through the nether, because I already found the thing. the end portal.
Oh, I didn't know there was one in the other realm.
No, there's not. So every, my legs, every 8 blocks in the overworld is 1 block in the nether. So I can travel through the nether to go across the overworld faster to travel to the stronghold in the overworld because it's so far away.
Alright.
Yeah. Everything's on fire. If you could hear the noises right now, you would be throwing up.
Beating Minecraft once on my Xbox.
I have also beaten Minecraft once, and by I've beaten Minecraft once, somebody else beat Minecraft while I was on the world with them.
Oh.
So you're gonna be my hype man when I go to kill the dragon?
Oh, definitely.
Let's go. Bop. Bop. Yes, I got blaze rods. So, I'm gonna save the ender pearl now, so if...
I thought you were about to say I'm gonna say the n-word now. I was like, hey.
God, oh my god. Oh, look at the water, no, Jared. It's all green. Oh, no. It's
like every body of water in New Jersey.
Yeah. Why am I not picking up any of the coal? Hello? Pretty sure there's a crafting table down here. Oh, there's already fern.
What the fuck? Who the hell is that? Oh, alright. He's dead.
What is going on?
What?
Bruh.
The game just...
I think it broke.
Minecraft's dead, everybody. Oh.
You excited, Jared? You excited to kill the Ender Dragon?
Yes. I'm excited to watch you kill it while I sit here.
This feels like you're the younger brother just watching me. Okay, I'm back. You can breathe now. If I was holding my breath every time I wasn't talking to you, I would have been dead so long, because... I don't talk to you, and I go out of my way to not talk to you.
Yeah, we avoid you all the time.
It's almost sad that you haven't realized yet. Annabelle.
Really?
The one that bullies me. A lot of people bully me. A lot of the Annabelles in the server bully me.
Oh my god, why?
Because they're mean.
Look at him! He's so easy to bully.
He's pudgy.
So, you live with your mom, right?
Yeah.
So what did you say, like, all right, mom, I gotta go crash a stream?
Oh, she's out with friends right now. She has no idea I'm not even at the house.
Oh, okay.
I just told my dad I was going to a friend's house.
Oh, okay. That's fair.
He was outside standing in the pouring rain smoking a cigar, and I'm not joking. I mean, he wasn't in the pouring rain.
Oh, okay. But... man's just wet with a cigar in his mouth. It's the only warmth I need.
I'm depressed, son. I like the feel of rain.
Son, the years are getting to me.
Here we go. The moment.
What about buckets of water? Ah, shit, you're right.
Why do you need water?
So that I can fall off the pillars without taking damage.
Ah.
Wolfie is thanking you, Mama. I'm not exactly sure why, but...
Because I listen to him, I think.
No, you don't.
I do. I don't listen to you, but...
Yeah, I know you don't.
What?
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 Huh?
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 I love that noise so much.
Me falling asleep at night at Villager Sound Effect 13 on repeat.
Huh?
Huh? Huh? Huh? Huh? Huh?
You make sound like Squidward.
SpongeBob. Straight chillin'. My name is... Son of a bitch!
Why are you poisoned? Why are you poisoned?
Why are you stupid? Why are you stupid?
Why are you poisoned? Oh, because spider bit you.
Wait, were you genuinely asking?
Yes!
Oh, I'm sorry! Okay, Jared, you ready for this?
Go.
Hiya!
Go. The fools has made the advancement at the end. Oh, there's the health bar.
I think I spawned on the island.
Nope. It's all away.
It's a bro! Oh,
shit! Can you not go in there?
No, it's just not going away. Oh, there we go.
If he's gonna fire another one right at you. Welp.
So.
Come on, try and hit it. Get it.
I'm trying. Got it. Okay. There we go. I did. Oh my god. Holy shit, that does a lot of damage. Oh, fuck. That would kill me. Yeah. But that one already. Okay. That hit? Oh my god. I've done this once before!
Woo-hoo-hoo! I thought that was Game Blouse's first idea. Brian transforms into Dream.
Somebody put the Dream speedrun music on. Okay. So I think this is the last one. This is extremely risky.
Yeah. Jesus fucking Christ.
I'm too good.
You're Crag. You're bad, dude. You're a bot.
Sorry, I can't hear you. All I heard was announcing Stone Ocean. What'd you say?
Chico says they're announcing Stone Ocean release.
Oh. Right now, really? What is this thing doing? Oh.
Oh, please don't fuck it up. Oh my god.
How many things do I have left? I have 22. That's not gonna be enough.
Jared, you should get the Marvel Unlimited subscription. There's only one subscription I'm interested in. Woo! And that's... Oh, I wasn't talking about your Twitch.
Damn it. I cannot hit any of these shots. Oh, I hit him. But I'm out.
Uh-oh. It's short time.
Oh, he's doing it again. He's coming down.
Jesus Christ, he's squirming. He's squirming. Oh, he just sits there and takes it. Oh, he's hitting you away with his wings.
Why can I only hit him twice? That's so upsetting. Oh, is it happening again? Yeah, he's falling down. Ow, 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 ow.
Whoa!
Fucker.
That was a poggers moment.
That was not poggers. Well, at least I can grab more arrows.
Can you get all your shit again?
Yeah, I can.
Oh, okay. That's good.
My sense of direct... Oh, you bastard. I am no longer making record time back to my stuff. That's why... Yes! Okay, my... Hey, Mom, remember what you said on the trip about how my sense of direction isn't as good as I think it is? Mm-hmm. It's far better than you could ever imagine. My sense of direction is immaculate. Bro, what? How am I supposed to see my pillars when the game's not loading? Okay, the game's literally trying to get me to lose my stuff at this point. What is going on?
See, I thought I heard that.
Okay, we're taking a risk. If leaving and coming back breaks my stuff, then I'm screwed. But if it doesn't, I'm in the best shape of my life. You know, I was thinking the other day, I was like, yeah, I could probably, like, speedrun Minecraft. Like, I could probably get into a world and try and play Minecraft as fast as I can. Look at me now.
You're zooming, dude.
I am, but I died to the Ender Dragon. How the hell is a speedrunner going to play the game when he dies to an Ender Dragon? Your stuff despawned a while ago, by the way? No. Takes 5 minutes. Come.
What if you had to do it all over again?
Huh.
Like, destroy the towers? I don't even remember where you died.
I do. It was right next to the middle part, because he launched me up. See, Shiko, it didn't all despawn. Freaking liar.
Freaking faker.
Your stuff despawned a while ago, by the way. Yeah? My ass. Here's me picking it all up. Okay, I've got 64 more arrows, and the dragon's almost at half. I'm chillin'. Am I stupid? Why can't I hit this? What? I think I have to go underneath him. I don't want to, though, because if I get launched up again, my water bucket is not in my inventory. I do have an ender pearl, though. I'm actually just not gonna do it. I'm gonna take it slow because I don't need to rush. Don't like Guardians of the Galaxy, really?
Oh my god. Milo!
Uh-oh. Milo, run.
Oh no, me run!
Yeah, Milo. You heard it here. You're dumb.
I don't think he can hear it. There's a lot of noises going on. I am so concentrated right now. Oh my gosh. Hold on, Mom. I can't right now. This, like,
Mom,
pick
I'm
a better fucking time.
Mom, I'm being poggers. You have 3 hearts left.
I'm aware, thank you.
Okay, I'm just letting you know.
Okay, these should be the last 2 that I have to kill.
Your mom doesn't like you.
Oh, I think I got them all. Dude, I hate the way this thing flies. Come on. I'm not even gonna push that because he's so low. I'm pretty cracked.
If you hit him 2 more times, I think.
Bro, well, it better be 2, because that's all I got left.
Alright, make it count.
I'm actually cracked, you guys have no idea.
Dude, he literally has no health. He's like a slithery. Come on, you got this.
Literally,
I'll shit myself. He has 2 health bars.
No, he doesn't have 2 health bars. He only has 1. Land, pussy.
Come at me.
Yes. 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 Ah. Yes.
Yes.
Oh my god. Look at all that XP. Oh. And I died, too. So this is... Yeah, I died fighting him. So this is, like, all the XP. I got, like, 60 levels from him. That's kind of crazy. I don't know how to get the egg, though. Or can I get the egg?
Can you jump on it?
If I do this... Yes! Let's go. And then there should be... Yes, there it is. I can go through there and I can get my elytra.
I don't know what the fuck that is.
Oh, hold on. I wanted to... Cowabunga.
And that's Minecraft.
Ah! My back hurts from carrying the fuck out of this stream.
Can I just tell you the one thing I was proud of? I didn't kill the Ender Dragon. But there was an Enderman.
Yeah.
And he was there and I'm like, I got really scared.
Yeah.
I kept dying. I'm like, don't look at his eyes. Don't look at his eyes. So I remember not looking at his eyes. That's what I was proud of.
Good job.
There you go.
Feel good?
No.
Have you never done that before?
I haven't. By myself.
Why don't you feel good about it?
Because that's not really why I play Minecraft.
I know, but... So you... Oh my god.
I was just flipped off by my mom because I'm not ecstatic that I beat the Ender Dragon.
Be happy, damn it!
Oh, if it was just that easy to be happy, I wouldn't be fucking depressed. Now, would I?